You know, just to start out, I know you got the fall scrimmages coming up. What are you looking for out of that and any first chance to see these new freshmen?
Well, we're just excited to get out back on the field. It seems like it's been a while since that last game in Hoover back in late May. And I know we have a lot of guys that are itching to get back to prove our worth, to continue to build this foundation of what we think of something that's going to be very special. We get to see a lot of new guys that we've seen in individual four-on-one stuff, but now they get to start doing team stuff with everybody. And it's always exciting when it's the first day of practice. Now the goal is and the commitment is, can we continue this excitement throughout the whole fall? And the enthusiasm and the energy that we're going to bring out today, I hope it's no different come November 7th when we're on our last day.
You guys are going to play a Halloween extravaganza. Got some guys in costumes. Where did that idea come from? Are you looking forward to that?
Well, I'm really looking forward to that, and I think our fans will look forward to that, to come out and watch it. It's not going to be a full-fledged scrimmage. It'll be a scrimmage off of a machine, but all of our players will be in costume. Our coaches will be in costume. It'll be a kind of a fun way to represent Tennessee baseball, and I think any fans that come will get to see a lot of creative ideas from our players. And don't expect a great game, but it'll be a fun day for everybody involved.
Who are some of the newcomers that you guys have added in the signing class that people will get a chance to see if they come out and watch you guys practice?
Well, we have a whole slew of new guys that I think are going to – that have a chance to help this year's team. Let's start on the mound with guys like Zach Warren out of New Jersey, a freshman left-hander that we were very fortunate to get late in the summer. In the outfield, Chris Hall is a transfer from Cumberland, one of the only guys on this team as a player that can say he's won a national championship. He won that at Cumberland University and then transferred in as a grad student. Brody Lethbridge from the Washington, D.C. area is another fantastic player that brings a lot of exciting skills, true center fielder. Benito Santiago, a catcher, left-handed hitting catcher that we think has a big upside. Dom Camerata from Asheville, North Carolina, has shown already that he's an extremely hard worker. And Aaron Soto, and there's names I'm leaving off, but Aaron.